WTGR News. Today's Tuesday, October 9th. I'm Alexandra.
And I'm Safe. Today's feature story is about the new Airlander 10. And the Airlander 10 is a hybrid vehicle that combines features of an aircraft and an airship.
It is the biggest passenger plane. It is just a matter of time before it is ready to take you around the world.
Now let's look at the weather with Drew.
Hi, I'm Drew, and this week's weather will be in the temperature 70s and 80s and a chance of thunderstorms. Bye!
Thank you, Drew. Now let's see the advice that Leo has for us in Tiger-tastic citizenship.
Hi, and welcome to Tiger-tastic citizenship. Today, I'm going to talk to you guys about two big ideas to help our environment. Number one, try to recycle as much as you can. Right now, we have a bottle of Gatorade, an empty one, that's better, and a lot of sheets of paper. That's awesome! Go blue! And rule number two, if you see someone just littering, when they're gone, you can go and pick it up. You know that's the right thing. So you can just put it in the trash can and you'll be a environmental hero. And those were my two big ideas to help the environment. Back to you, Stephen and Alexandra.
Thank you, Leo. Who is Kaden interviewing for Staff Spotlight? Let's go find out.
Hi, my name is Kaden, and I am interviewing Ms. Carone. Are you ready, Ms. Carone?
I'm ready, Kaden.
Number one, what is your favorite color?
My favorite color is mint green. I also love anything that is gold and rose gold.
Cool. Number two, what is your favorite place to eat?
My favorite place to eat is actually not in Texas. It's in New Orleans, and it's called Johnny's Po' Boys. I love anything that is Cajun or Creole.
Awesome. Number three, what college did you go to?
I went to Louisiana State University. Go Tigers!
Great, I just interviewed Ms. Carone. Back to you, Safe and Alexandra.
Thank you, Kaden. Now let's see what Yara has for us in This Week in History.
Hi, my name is Yara and I'm doing This Week in History. On October 11, 1968, Apollo 7, the first manned Apollo mission, launched. It orbited around Earth for 11 days and was also the first live broadcasted television show from space. Oh, by the way, you may not know this, but this week also marks Bruce Springsteen's 43rd anniversary of his number one hit, Born to Run.
Thanks, Yara.
Now let's see what class is learning in action.
Thanks for tuning in. Bye.
Bye.